Well, welcome back. The epic saga continues. Ceylon has fallen to the rebels. I was sending a small army to dispatch.
Are sir! Mera target.
Yes.
Oh, it will take until next turn. Okay. That is just fine. I'll show y'all what the finances look like. 59,000 coming in next turn. 111% tax. That's how we like to run the country.
मुझे थोड़ा रुकना है.
There goes France. Keep an eye on them. Russia. Do I want to take land from Russia? The great land grab. You know what I do? Runaway! Double runaway! Watch. I'ma fight. And then immediately position myself to run away. Runaway! This is the end. And hopefully he was able to run away. There we go. Ping ponging back and forth. The Italian states opened up a trade port in the East Indies. I could probably monopolize it, as if I needed more money.
Population growth is slow in this region due to high taxation of the lower orders. Without a steadily expanding population, villages will not grow, limiting future building potential. Temporarily decreasing taxation now means you can reap the rewards later.
Ah, she's talking about Russia. Russia, Russia, Russia. Well, there's really not much there. It's worth 6 gold, but it's giving me 103% tax, because they love their leader. Oh no, my holy man died. Alright, these good. Very poor building. Oh well. Blackbeard was killed. North Carolina. Ah. There we go. They cornered Blackbeard and fought him with a sword. And met a gruesome end. Oh, England.
Your Majesty, me lord! Aapke adesh, your Majesty. Your Majesty. Aage badho! Jawano, aage badho! Tayyar ho jao, aage badho!
Aww, England's still mad. That's unfortunate.
Adesh? Are, sir? Are, sir? अरे कप्तान हाँ कप्तान अरे सर
All right. Boat. It's a boat. It's a boat time.
There.
That was easy. Bunch of six rates. Turn them into money. I need more money. Alright, let's attack Norway. Demand surrender. That's good. That's what I like to see. Oh. A full Swedish army. Let's go. Francie, France. How are you? Do I want to attack yet?
Your Majesty.
Oh, refuse, do ya? Do ya dare defy? Should be rather easy. Maybe. The defenders are defending. The rebels have some cannons. That'll be fun. Slow but steady. Get him. So they're 80 men killed, 51 of mine. It's kind of rough. Oh, this horse is thinking about it. Thank you. gonna lose my cannons, aren't I? My elephants get out. I don't know what that elephant's doing. Apparently the cannon's long. Thank you. a shooting gallery in here. They aren't shooting. Odd. Shoot. There we go. don't shoot me. Alright, so everybody's run away. We almost lost it. But you know what almost lost means? That we won. Heal ear booty. Go here. The pueblo have been destroyed. That means Spain is at it. Yeah, getting large. Getting in charge. Now, I'll leave the pirates this time. I don't want to deal with another crash. So, that will be fine. That will be okay. I need more ministers. So the next building that pops up, I gotta build an ashram. Or just build bigger ones. It would be nice to convert my whole country to Hinduism. I should be able to, but no. Oh, Comey, I forget that you're here. Make one troop. They're just a little bit too far away.
Samuel,
There we go. Now I have a fort. Rebuild the walls of London. Make them Indian type walls. Perfect. Well, that's another turn done. Another turn of fun. I also spent my exorbitant amount of money. 109%? Still going down. I think that's because administration cost is going up. As you have more, like, territories, your administration cost goes up. Up, 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 up. That's kind of nice. So it looks like it's the nobility tax. That has no burden. On the middle to highest. Which is odd. It just cuts the burden out. Just tax people enough so that they think that they're getting a good deal, but they're not. 85, 85. 50. See, that makes sense. 50, 50, 80. But no. That's nice. Well, this has been my TED Talk. So I, hope you stick around till next time when we, I guess, do a little defending from Sweden, and we'll see how that goes. Alrighty.